So as you're sort of, as you have moved from India to the US and been doing companies for many years, what are the things, what are some surprising things that you learn early on, or as you went on to sort of do different businesses, some challenges you faced, or sort of things that you learned that could be helpful to others listening to this?
Sure. I mean, at every stage, you're always learning, right?
Mm-hmm.
When I first moved here, the challenge was accepting who I was and being confident in myself, right? Mm-hmm. That was the first challenge I had to face, because you were in your comfort zone back in your country, and suddenly everything that was your like comfort zone, your friends, your family, you were displaced and moved to a new country, new culture, new exposure to everything.
Mm-hmm.
Of course, there's excitement because, you know, it's America.
Right.
New people, new
right.
culture,
right.
all of that. You have heard so many things. But at the end of the day, you have to become part of, assimilate with the whole ecosystem, right?
Right?
So I became extremely shy when I first moved, right?
Mm.
Complete opposite now.
Right.
But when I first moved in, it was just like, I don't know what I will say. Do people even understand what I'm trying to say? Because I have a very thick accent, right? So it was a learning curve back in the day. And my like advice is, like looking back on it, be confident. You will be surprised how accepting people are of the culture and the values that you come to.
Especially in the Bay Area, I feel like that's more true, more than anywhere else. Yeah, so.
No, like even when I was in Boston, right, there were two very particular instances that I had. So that was the first time I had moved away from Bay Area and exposed to an ecosystem that was
maybe
not...
living away from family and
exactly.
amongst very different people.
Exactly. And people were so intrigued to learn about your culture, right? And they were so open. It also taught me to have an open mind, right? Like, you know, any time when I'm going to a new situation, like making judgments or anything like that is not going to take you anywhere, right? Be confident in yourself. There are so many things that about you beyond the culture and all of that
right.
that people also identify and see. So connect beyond those stereotypes.
And so that's like more younger and on a personal level, at a company level, on a professional side, as you talk to investors, as you talk to employees, what kind of things did you have to learn as you sort of grew replenish?
Right. See, doing sales is all about connecting with the person that's across the table from you, right?
Mm.
And my interests were very... like distinct, right?
Mm.
I love Bollywood music, right?
Yeah.
So usually when you're talking about music, sports, all of those
right.
things come up.
Right.
So being comfortable in your own skin,
mm-hmm.
but still being able to have a conversation
mm.
about that and being open to learning
right.
is also a way to connect with people. So that was a learning curve for me. In other terms, like pitching, right? I remember talking to a coach who was also a mentor
mm-hmm.
and telling me small things, right? Like, oh, when you start the pitch, just say, hi, everyone. It brings all the audience together. And if you see any other pitch that I've done after that conversation, it starts with that,
right?
Right? So small things to have a pitch or connect with the audience, things like that.